us. This is Wanyama Maurice, vying for Petty Chairperson of Lamu County, and I'm here to humbly request for your votes come January 30th, 2021. And I will insist that you vote wisely so that you don't make a mistake for the next 5 years. Among the issues I am advocating for, number one includes KUPPET teacher representative in every school, where the issues affecting teachers will be channeled through, so that I don't have to be visiting schools now and then to get the issues. Number two, I will be advocating for a KUPPET vibrant welfare to cater for various issues affecting teachers at all different levels, including myself. So in case a teacher has a problem, maybe funeral and so on, the KUPPET welfare can cater for that. I'm also advocating for MINET office in Lamu County, so that teachers' welfare or teachers' issues can be dealt with within the disposal of the teacher. You don't have to call the head office in Nairobi for your issues to be handled, and yet we have a MINET office in that county. So I am advocating that we have one office for MINET in Lamu County so that teachers' issues can be channeled to the office and be solved immediately. Another thing I'm advocating for, that is number four, is a dental hospital in Lamu County. As per now, we don't have one. In case a teacher has an issue or needs the dental services in Lamu County, he has to pay for that to receive the services. Make a wise choice. Vote for Professor Wanyama. Take Lamu County to another level. God bless Lamu. God bless Kenya. Thank you.